combat in Immortals Fenyx Rising is pretty straightforward. If you've played the recent Assassin's Creed games, you'll notice a lot of familiar gameplay elements, from the combat all the way to climbing tall things and jumping off of them. Although one interesting mechanic is enemy-friendly fire, so if you position yourself smartly in a group of enemies, you can create some interesting opportunities. Dodging works the same as in other games, granting invincibility frames and slowing time when executed perfectly at the last second.
Parrying works on most attacks, dealing high stun damage and staggering the enemy, giving you a chance at a free hit. And keep in mind that attacks highlighted in red can't be parried, so you'll have to dodge them. When you deal enough stun damage and fill the blue bar through parries and attacks, you'll stun the enemy, giving you a chance to get a lot of damage in. Aerial combat feels a bit like other spectacle fighters such as Devil May Cry, but the bow will most likely be how you deal with these flying enemies in the early game.
Stick to the basics and you won't have much trouble with combat in this game, even on higher difficulties.